Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, Blind.
Aye, let's talk more fight!
I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm going to finish exploring here. We're at the Troll Claw Woods. That's a troll cave. The irregulars are there. Want us to get some ale from the Crusader camp, which I guess is up here somewhere. We explored a lot of this area, found a lot of trolls, spiders, some orcs, some ogres. Sapphire leveled up. She now has access to 2 level 5 spells, which are now memorized and ready to go. We got a squirrel and a pheasant and a moose giving us encouragement. Here are hobgoblins.
They called. Oh, how it fails me!
Oh, crap. They had the same idea, look at that.
Yes?
Well, we can try again.
They must heal me. By demand?
Yeah, this didn't turn out the way I thought it might.
What?
Mirror image. We can get it off. Dinah here is just gonna die outright. I'm trying to have her take a potion. And yeah, that didn't work out well. Oh, so annoying.
You want me?
You want Boo?
What if we just run back this way for now?
Sword first!
We'll come back for her. I'm just gonna lead him back to camp. Heal up a little bit.
What? Sword first.
Let's see if we can get some of the XP here, maybe. My apologies for the static, as always.
You're mine now.
He's taking potions.
Trouble?
Victory shall be ours!
Time to end you.
Who's hiding in shadows? Let's raise, I don't want that. Let's raise Dinah here. The scouts hiding in shadows are trying to. Yeah. Yeah, cure critical. There we go. Kind of a waste of money, but... I cannot save at this time. We got, looks like four scouts.
Whatever thy wills.
You weren't coming with us? The rest of us are here. I want her to get her stuff before we get back into the action here.
I hear. Whatever thy wills.
At least we know this is all her stuff. We don't have to mess around. Figuring out what goes where. These are regular bullets or bullets of ice? Wait, which one? Knave's robe or Nia's robe?
Thy called.
Actually,
yes.
She gotta be smart about it. Does she have? She already cast it? Oh. Okay.
Very dead. Thy demand, whatever thy wills. Whatever thy wills.
Well, she's still invisible. I still don't want to get a hit, but... Got hit.
Aye, sword first.
Any left alive? Looks like not. Okay, good. She started getting hit again. I'm like, not again. Hmm? Shit, 30. Oh. Yeah, not that much. Oh, she's invisible.
I hear.
Can I cat. Target spells are invisible as sanctuary creatures. Yeah, take one of these. There you go. don't know why the music stops so suddenly sometimes. Okay. We continue on?
Yes. Let's talk more fight!
That sounds scary. There's a wascally wabbit over there. The invisibility wore off? Yeah. Evidently we can't see what's up here. Not at all, no. Alright. What the hell's making all that noise out there? It's a deer talking to a rabbit. Aww. Look at that. They're in harmony. Oh, not anymore. Oh, sorry, rabbit. I'm just gonna wait for it to expire. And then the deer's held. Deer and rabbit held. Yeah. My bad. Sorry about that. You'll be able to move shortly. Don't panic, you'll make it worse. Don't thrash in the webs, you'll only hurt yourself. Come on, rabbit, calm down. Be patient. Because you guys don't have magic resistance like Vaconia does. We might have fought some spiders right before this. In fact, I think we did. Yeah, I don't blame you for getting out of here. The rabbits... kind of stubborn, though.
What I wouldn't give for a cozy inn and a hot bath.
You want boo?
Yes!
Wild boars, look at that. Alright. Some wild boars.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
No, we will have bacon tonight!
What?
I'm coming for you!
No mercy for those who oppose us!
No, so maybe some sausage links too. There you go. Don't catch the sausage. It's running away. It's rolling all over the place. No mercy for those who oppose us. Okay, then. Whatever your little heart desires over there. You can't go there. You can't go on that side either. Back over here. Oh, who's this? Bridgefort refugee. And ditto. Hello? Vogelin says, prepare to be meeting your end, puppet of Kalar. Jahira is here. Oh. Jahira says, hold, Vogelin. Or however you say that name. They do not wear crusade colors. Chihira, don't you recognize me? I mean, I know it's been a while. Vogel says, oh, Jha, you are right. Who are you, stranger? Chihira, is that you? Sapphire, you're supposed to be in Baldur's Gate. What are you doing here? Yeah, Khalid, I'm wondering. Marching the Dragonspear to fight against Kalar and her crusade. And you? When you put an end to the crisis, Khalid and I decided to travel to Bridgefort, thinking it might make for a pleasant respite from Baldur's Gate. And it was, until the crusade took Boroskir Bridge. I was trapped outside Bridgefort, Khalid within. Tempting, but I really like the crew we have so far. You don't happen to know a good rogue thief, do you? So you and these others stand against a crusade. Doesn't seem like a fair fight. There are many. We are few. That's a little boastful, isn't it? 1,000 even ill-trained crusaders. I will thin the crusade's ranks. Head southwest to the Flaming Fist camp. I shall meet you there. Before you range too far, you should know. The crusade holds Boroskir Bridge, and you'll not be allowed into Bridgefort, at least not through the front. But there may be another way. There's a magic circle near the fort that can transport people inside. No one seems to know who created it originally, or why. Had we the Wardstone, we could enter Bridgefort. Just after the crusade arrived, though, the Wardstone disappeared. One of our number had it during the retreat into the fort, but he was killed and the Wardstone taken. I saw a woman nearby in a purple robe leaving the scene. Perhaps the priest of Sirik. Well, it's not Dinah here. She's been with us the whole time, except when she was killed just before. There was a ruined temple of Baal not far from here. Oh, not a temple of Baal again. If the priest that took the Wardstone remains in the area, she will surely be there, defiling a site holy to her master's greatest victim. A ruined temple of Baal. Right, which way is the temple of Baal? Now I bid thee farewell. I will seek out this Flaming Fist encampment. All I have to do is walk down the road.
This camp you speak of, does it welcome all who would battle the crusade? Or can wine be found within it?
I have a bottle of wine. I didn't see any there. Forgive me, Sapphire. This is my companion, Vulgun of Luskin. A bit too lusty, but a worthy fighter. We would have been taken by the crusade were it not for him. Accompany Jahira to the camp, Vulgun. You will find both welcome and, I guess, wine there, maybe.
To the camp, then. To make merry until the time comes to raise our weapons again.
So looks like a good fighter. But, I don't want to give up our clerics or our shaman's healing powers. I'm really used to having two mages, and we need the rogue, so, we can't get rid of Minsk either. I mean, if I were to get rid of one person, it would be one of the healers, but I'm not sure. I don't really want to get rid of either one of them. Jahira and Vulgilin have struck out for the Flaming Fist camp. In the woods around Bridgefort, I met the druid Jahira, who, along with a handful of worthy souls, has fought the crusaders besieging the fort for weeks. I sent them to the Flaming Fist camp for food and water. For myself, I will continue exploring the area around the fort. And there's got refugees going with them as well. I thought it looked like McKinn.
Huh?
Alright. So where is this Temple of Baal? Oh, brother. Yeah.
Your
more coming.
Back called.
One of the spells has failed. Oh. Yeah, for some reason I forgot this. Affects, friends. Does it make sense
yes.
that it does?
What? Such menial tasks. What a simple matter.
Victory shall be ours!
Yeah. We got one.
Trouble?
Troll trouble.
Thy demand, I shall.
Victory shall be ours!
Oh boy.
What?
I shall.
Yes?
You do it. You do the thing that you do.
What is it? Your life shall be mine.
Yes.
McKin and Dinah here level up. Yay. I like that.
Trouble. Hurry!
You sword first!
Yeah? Hmm? What?
Funny. You click it, it doesn't work the same. We can end dining here?
End?
Yeah, clicking them doesn't go right into the level up screen like it normally does. Against your will. Attack are reduced by one. Another level 2 and level 5 spell. 6 more hit points. 3 more lore. Alright, so we like Scorcher. We like Melf's Acid Arrow. We like Mirror Image. Stinking Cloud. The only thing I can think is maybe another one of the above. Maybe detect invisibility, actually. So we can target invisible things. And then here we've got two cloud kills that we never use. Animate dead. You know, cone of cold. Monster summoning. 3. Yeah, we'll do that. And then McKin. Oh, this time it works right when you click it. Okay. Saves are reduced by 1. Attack are reduced by 2. That's that's nice. Additional... Wow. Level 4 spells, 1, 3 more level 5 spells. 2 hit points. Woohoo! Spells remaining, 1. Mass cure. Pixie dust. Why is it a necromancy? Is that normal? Pixie dust. Any ally hit by the dust becomes invisible. Duration is special. Attacking immediately becomes visible. I think we have cure critical already, don't we? That's serious. Alright, let's do cure.
Push me around. You might get pushed back.
Oh, stop that. Oh! What happened? You have not finished picking your spells. Return to the record screen as soon as possible. Well... Brother. Did I miss out on it? I didn't save after the trolls. Quick save. Yeah, there's no... This is my quick save. There's no, auto save here. Oh, well. Wait, can I get back to the game? Aw. I can't get... I thought I could just exit out of the menu. Okay, I gotta do this part over again. I gotta fight the trolls all over again, and then not mess up the leveling out. See you guys in a little bit. Okay, we've defeated them again. Leveled up Dinah here. Same thing, 2 hit points. Okay, we're gonna go cure critical wounds. And I guess that's it. We have Cure Critical and Recall Spirit. I forgot about these things like Spirit Fire, Woodland Beings and stuff. Summon Insects. Call Lightning. It's like a Druid spell. Writhing Fog. Doom. Oh, we do have Entangle, actually. Alright. We're done?
Trouble?
We saved again because...
Sword first!
Locking those levels. I'm kind of confused as to where to how to get through here. Who are these? Refugees. You don't have to live like a refugee. And a girl. Ask her. What are you asking her? I don't want to be a bother. I especially don't want to be a bother. To someone that looks like her? What's going on here?
I'm so tired.
Your pardon, ma'am? Well met, friend. How can I be of service? I've been on the road for days, m'lady. I don't know how many. The other refugee says, Stlarnin Kalar and her Stlarnin Crusaders burnt our house. Hells, the whole Stlarnin village to the ground. Stlarnin. We've been working our way towards Baldur's Gate. I was wondering if you could tell me how much further we've got to go. You've a ways yet, I'm afraid. Here's 10 pieces of gold. It'll get you a decent meal and a night's shelter at the encampment down the path. Have our thanks, ma'am. Would that we had more to offer you. What about the little girl? Little girl, talk to us. Oh well. That was awkward.
Aye.
We've got a moose. The moose terror in these parts is to be feared indeed. Those Stlarnin moose. Wow. We're about done with the Troll Claw Woods. This is an area we can't get to. Well, maybe? Looks like I can get there. Might be something up here. Or maybe not. I can't even go off the map here. So I had thought the Crusader's encampment was in these woods, but I guess not. Let's take a quick peek. what's to come. Coalition camp. Well, I guess we have to come off the other side of the... We have to take the road up. We have to get to the side of the map that we just walked from. Up north, so then we can get the Boroskir Bridge.
Sword first!
But that will be next episode. Let's just rest really quickly so I don't forget. Awesome. Now it we're loaded for bear with our new spells and all that stuff. Very cool.
Yeah?
I wonder if you know, like, four of these like the other. Wow, three cure critical wounds. This is why I don't want to get rid of McKinn.
Yes, Abel.
Although she's good for just general clerical stuff. For pure healing...
Who likes the forest? And I do too. There is much to nibble here.
You can't beat McKinn for healing. Absolutely not.
Yes.
So anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.